Yeah guys, so now we'll be coding the certification section. So under the certification section, we are trying to add the certificates that you've received so far, like consider any organization like HackerRank, SoloLearn, CodeChef, CodeForce, any certification that you've received from any of these organizations, you want to add it here. So I'll just create a section with the class and ID of certification, then copy the similar title of skills under here and rename the skills to certifications. Now we copy the knowledge style and replace the knowledge with certification. Here, since we are coding the alternative way, that's a white division with a white division first, and then we have the background color is black. So since we have white black kind of a division, we assign the certification section the background color to be black, and we'll go check the same in the drive server now if it is reflected. Yes, so it's reflected. So that's the title part. Now we will be going to Bootstrap and picking up a card which has an image at the top and some content where you can add at the bottom. So under Bootstrap, you just have to go to cards, and under cards you have to go to images part. So once you go to images, you'll find a card which has the image at the top, and below you can add any content of yours. So I think that is the one which is suitable for this kind of certification. Again, as I said, this is up to you. Like, you can choose anything, be it a card, be it a jumbotron, anything which you want. But since I feel that this card is the one which is suitable for this certification section, I'm going with this. But again, it's all up to your creativity. You can use whichever you want. So after we copy and paste this, we just have to change the image source to the organization that you've received the certification from. And we assign style to be probably some 160 pixel and width to be 160 pixels. The height and width, it depends on you. You just have to, you know, give a marginal stuff and then try to rearrange as you wish. And for the card, I'm just going to give the width as 100% and assign the background color similar to that of the division or the section. So I'm going to assign the background color to be black or #161B22, which is a lighter blacker version. So once this is done, we'll be trying to put all of this inside of a center tag, and so everything is aligned in the center. So the best way to do is to use a center tag, which is a inbuilt HTML tag. So once you do this, we can see the text is aligned in center, not the image. So for the image part, you can separately put a center tag and align it. So cut the image part and put it inside the center tag. So once you've done this, I think it's aligned properly now. Yeah. So the next part that we'll be doing now here is to add the header of the organization, like probably H3 or H4. So I take H3 here in this case and add the heading as HackerRank certification. So it's up to you, like whichever organization you pick, you just put the heading there and put certification beside it. So once you've done this, yeah, that looks perfect. And now replace this card text, like the sample card text, to the text that you want. So here you can basically give the description of the certification that you've received and from which organization you've received from. So you can say that probably got certified for this language from this organization. And yeah, basically just have to give a simple description of that particular certification. So for me, I'm just going to give that got certified in JavaScript skill certification under HackerRank. So once you've done this, we need to even create an anchor tag where you can link the certificate to. So users can basically click on that link and reach your certificate. Here you can just, I think, upload your certificate into your drive and copy and paste the drive link here so people can access it. So that is one thing you can do. And I'm just giving it a color and font weight. So if you see now, the href is given hash means basically you don't have to direct it to anything, but inside of href you have to give your certification link. So remember that. Since crimson looks too bright for a black background, I think I'll give a lighter version of crimson. So once you've done this, this part is set up. And I would like to give an HR after this division, like after this particular certification. So HR is basically the line division which you give between two blocks or sections. So I've given that, and you can assign a color to be white so that it looks even brighter. and copy a similar certification after this HR. So you can add as many certifications as you want. For sample, I'm just going to add two. Now replace hacker rank to be solo learn. Like in my case, I've added solo learn. That depends on you. You can add your own certification and replace the key words. So here I got certified in HTML CSS under solo learn. So once I've done that, yeah, it's done. You can add an HR for this as well. So HR, and you can just copy from the same thing which you did before, and yeah, it's done. So I think the h3 tag can be replaced with some other color so that it can be differentiated that it is an header tag. So to do that, we can do it here, or we can also go to the CSS file and do it from there. So come to CSS file and h3, and in h3 add the color to be probably yellow. Let's see, yellow is brighter, so maybe we can go with yellow. So yeah, yellow looks good, and we are done.